turn on my Loran board. Loran board. And my
Twitch page.
And we are up and running.
There we go. I'm going to quickly make another one of these chaps.
Okay.
Actually, we need three rope. Two aloe sheets, five padded cloth. We actually got the padded cloth, but rope is the bee. Oh, look at that dead person on the ground! Quick job on her! Jump, 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 jump! Nah, I wouldn't do that. Yes, actually, would. We all know that.
All right, so do we want to say anything now about, you know...
No, I've got to play it by ear. Just... People, I'm encountering a few issues with my hand. I don't want to have to take time off, but we're either going to be reducing the length of the streams now when I'm part of it, or I'll have to cancel a day, or I'll have to take a few weeks off over winter and try and get my hand back into action. It's something to do with the constant mouse use, and it's numbing my right hand, and needless to say, it does all my favorite things, and I don't want it to be numbed.
So we are contemplating the idea of him taking a personal leave, that he can feel better.
Basically, now recover.
Yeah.
And
Or, but obviously, before then, we'll probably do something special before, you know.
Oh, we'll try to,
To do something special, but we'll definitely keep you appointed of,
we'll keep you up to date anyway.
Yeah, up to date, on his,
I don't want to go complete cold turkey, let's put it that way. So, I still want to have some presence with Tylea playing something.
Yeah.
Probably he'll end up being COVID.
He'll still play video games with us, that's
I'll still try to do that.
It's just that playing video games and streaming and working and everything is a bit too much.
Yeah, this is the start of winter over here in Australia, and it's also my busy season. That's when I get most of my work done each year. So, that's the other thing that I need to consider.
Yeah, but on the plus side, after his mystery leave, he'll make a ton of money. And he'll get a better computer, then he'll be able to play Icarus with us.
Maybe, let's see. Yeah.
Awesome. I will definitely can't wait. I just can't wait for that to happen.
Yeah, we're finally at the stage where our computer is actually starting to become obsolete. Poor old thing. It's done really well for me. It's sort of been 8 years I've had it for. That's pretty good going for a PC.
Yeah. Oops.
Yeah, I'm desperately trying to find some kelp to make an antidote for myself.
I'm making steak and eggs for later.
That's a good idea. Please. Ah! I don't want to have to go to the bloody little pond. I mean, I'm almost assured to get kelp there, but it's, there's a little...
I forgot! I'm still wearing my jacket!
Yeah, you wonder why you're overheating!
Yeah, as soon as the steak and eggs is done, I'll go change clothes.
Yeah, good idea.
Put on my,
I would put my flak jacket off and put my wedding gear on.
Put the summer gear on, yep.
What are you people doing over there? Excuse me, a bear and a wolf?
Oh, are yeah, I'm overheating bed, now. I am extremely overheating right now. Right.
Yep. Of course, I haven't got around to making the space, cooler yet. So I'll try and organise getting that done sometime in the next week.
Oh, so that would be cool.
Pretty much, well, it'll make us... Oh, good. Finally, kelp! Hallelujah! All right, coming back to...
Okay, so steak and eggs for you, and a steak and eggs for me for later.
Lovely.
All right, I'm going to go change my clothes.
Yeah.
And then we can actually go out and...
get some stuff done.
Get some things and stuff done.
Yes. Oh, dearie, dearie me. Trials and tribulations. Oops. And there's another kelp. Well, thank you, kelp. I'm glad to see you finally appearing all over the place.
All right. So I have enough ammo for now. Okay, yeah.
Check the ammo chest. There should be a few more bits and pieces in there. That second lockbox I got earlier.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yep.
Oh, I love you. I love you. There you go.
She's talking to the ammo, by the way. I know. I already agreed. I already have to say
that. and you too, Greg.
Ha! Too late. I know what's going on.
Come on now.
Split one. Don't eat one. Thank you. You kelp.
Okay, I got everything. Oh, wait. My shotgun didn't reload?
Oh. It'll do that sometimes.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I press reload and it doesn't actually reload.
You put it back in inventory before it reloads and it assumes that you haven't actually reloaded at all. Bliss. Oh,
you got
cootie.
Oh, cootie free now?
Cootie free.
Yeah, cootie Greg, free, you got the cooties. He had unprotected...
I had unprotected chicken.
Yeah.
Uncooked chicken, really. Because you talk about stuff, and I was trying to feed the base, and I was trying to separate the chicken out from the two we had so I could cook a roast chicken dinner. And he just accidentally ate it rather than separated it. So very annoying. All right. Well, it didn't do too much damage to my health total, I'm pleased to say. It's still 84-85. But how long that will last remains to be seen.
Yeah. Taking advantage of the fact that I can now get wood again.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm doing it again.
What?
Quit wandering off about 80.
Oh no, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Well, not only did I cook the, there is still the vegetable chutney that you can.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
Take with you in case of emergency.
Generally speaking, I get enough veggies out there.
It gave me a carrot seed.
Yeah.
There was a carrot out here, so.
Okay.
Now that they got that life bar on them, if I don't eat them immediately, or if I don't
need
them.
You just convert them to seed, yeah.
Yeah, I just convert it to seed, so this way I don't lose it.
Yeah.
And, I would rather grow it than lose it.
Yep. Well, it's a good way of sort of, if you don't know, you're going to be back in time to put it in the fridge. You just convert the seed. Yep. I mean, it's only obviously the veggies you can do that, the ones you generate seed. But, if you pick up any fruit that way, you don't think you're going to be back, just eat it. That's all I do with that. Because it really doesn't last very long out of the fridge.
Yeah. Oh! Just so you know, in Icarus, we had a totally, completely failed mission.
Oh, God.
Yep.
Was that a failed one?
Mission.
Hell.
In other words, we couldn't even complete it before the deadline.
Oh.
So we just blast it off before, you know.
Yeah, okay.
And we're gonna try again. I'm determined to get that one done.
The one day one.
Yeah, it's actually a two day one.
Oh, okay.
But it's a three skull, and it's very difficult. It's extremely difficult. And
you need to have a large number of people with you.
Yeah, we tried it twice and failed both times.
Oh, Jesus.
So we're hoping third time's a charm?
Yep.
Only with more people involved. It's going to take a lot of people involved in order to get this done.
Wow.
Because there's a lot of polar bears to go through.
Oh, okay.
The problem is the freaking polar bears.
Yeah.
Level God knows what polar bears. Oh my god. It's horrendous.
I think I'm
kind
of glad I don't play this game.
Yeah, but you know, the bears is not the problem. The wolves is not the problem.
It's when you get them all together.
It's the freaking polar bears.
Oh,
and
really?
Poor old Faith DeMilo. She died I don't know how many times that night.
Oh, the poor darling.
Tell me about it. The poor girl.
Is that a piggy? Piggy, sweetie.
So, yeah.
Yes, it is a pig.
Well, kill him. There you go.
Oh, bastard. Move. Naughty pig.
Did he break your leg or something?
No.
Oh, Jesus.
That's it. Run away. Be bastard. See if I care.
The gun sound freaks me out. I'm thinking, I'm still hunter.
You're still hunter oriented, yeah.
Yeah, I'm still hunter oriented, you know, shy.
Yeah. Oh, well, that piggy
I've been traumatized by hunters way too many times.
Well, that one time was enough, really. Traumatized for a good long time.
Alright. Oh my god. Now.
Oops.
I was able to get a kelp, by the way.
Oh, you were? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I ended up getting two, finally.
So I'm going to go ahead. Yeah. I'm just going to eat it, though. Because it looks
the
like
kelp,
I
you may as well. Yep. Oh, that's a bear, that is.
That's a deer.
Oh, there's a moose. Damn it. Okay, we got a moosey there.
Oh, yeah? Where?
Yeah. Just beyond me. You don't run, but... Oh, no, there it is. Just sort of moving. Yeah, okay. It hasn't run up.
Okay, you're...
But I do want to get this iron.
Yeah. I see ya. I think I see the moose. Yep, I see the moose.
Yeah. It's creepy down that way.
I don't have the ammo.
No, I know. Is that the bear? No, it's the wolf up there. Oh, now you're going over to a bloody bear. Oh, you're a horrible moose. You ran around the other side of the hill, basically. Got out a handgun, but of course the handguns are pretty useless. You need it around two or three times before the moose actually registers it. Now, where are you, big ass muggle? Please. What? There's a pig or a wolf down there, I think. Just so we get this, a bit more iron.
I don't know, I think he might have pulled a disappearing act.
I hate it when they do that. They went to your back, said them whammo. They run off. We'll have a look over the edge of the rock face here.
Well, that's the bear. Oh, and there's a chest right there.
That'll be right.
Oh, crap. Alright, I'm going to try to go for the chest.
Okay.
Now, Steven survives. He plays a lot of Subsistence, right?
Okay, yeah.
And, oh, it's a locked box!
Oh.
I got it.
You got it?
No, good. I don't got it. Hold on. I got it.
Okay.
Oh, it's a lot of ammo.
Bye bye, Mr. Bear. I had to kill you.
Good, because I need the,
Yeah, it had a lot of ammo in it.
Good.
Any what?
Blah 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 rifle ammo.
Yes, five rifles.
Oh, blizzards! I'm coming.
Five and five sinew.
Oh, that's really good.
All right, you ready?
Please, hit me with it.
There you go. And,
wunderbar.
And take this. And you're gonna love this one, too.
Ooh. Oh, you're right, I am. God, that's good. Okay, I'm heading straight back to
camp. Yeah, well, I am, too. With this ammo, I don't want to lose this ammo.
We are not losing this shit.
Yeah. Now, it's to my understanding that in Ranch Simulator, part of the update is that we can now control the weather.
I think so. There's a few things that are possible to do. I haven't actually checked to see what the options are yet.
Well, one of them is we can actually turn the rain off, the storms off.
Oh, good.
So now we don't have to worry about rain all the time.
There's Mr. Boots. He's actually above the cliffs.
Whoa, there's two chests over there, and,
I love this bears galore! I hate bears! Go away, bears!
He's a level one.
Okay, that was chasing me a bit of the way, but I'm gonna keep an eye on this person.
Come on, buddy. Ow.
Oh, you are not gonna believe this.
You're dead.
I've got a lockbox.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Oh. For a minute, I thought you
said. Holy fricoli.
I know.
Oh, no.
I got a lockbox.
I'm actually thinking that I'm gonna let this guy go. And, where is he? If I can get him, I will. There he is.
How many lockboxes? I got one. You found one.
That's number three for me today.
Oh Jesus!
All right, I got the moose.
Yeah, folks, we've actually been on like an hour.
Yeah.
Or so.
Make that eight sit you down.
Oh yeah. Get back to base, dude.
I'm running for it. I'm not hanging around here.
Oh my God! I'm seeing chest after chest after chest.
Yeah.
Today.
Good.
What the hell, Debs? I love you. I love you. I love you. Oh my God. I'm just spawning everywhere today.
Oh, well, that's what we want. Holy crap. Oh, that's excellent. That's really, really good. Turning across the waters, hoping there aren't any giant sturgeons or pike under my feet ready to nibble my toes.
You're not going to believe this. There's even more chests here on the beachfront.
Are you
serious? Oh my God.
Okay, well, don't I think the game does a just a good job, we'll have to say. Okay, we don't want you going back to base just yet. We want to tempt you. And then there'll be a barrage of bears being around.
Well, Mr. Wolfie's up there, but...
Yeah. Oh, I'm so pleased I managed to get that bloody moose.
Hi, Mr. Wolfie.
Yeah.
Oh, should I make a couple of traps and put those small animal traps up?
I did actually look for them, but I think they'd already been destroyed by the time I checked them. Because I went out yesterday and thought, oh, what about the animal traps? Are they gone already? The answer was yes, they're gone.
Oh, okay. Yeah, if you don't keep and maintain them, they will just go away.
Yeah,
alright, so I'll make, three traps, do you think?
Yeah, that'll do.
Okay.
So we're actually pretty good. You know, the closer, we just leave them, so they're close to our base. Hang on, what do I have?
Well, there are no rabbits or chickens on the island, so they can't.
No, that's right. No, but I mean just the close to... Good God, you know, we've actually got more cottonseed that I can put in the bed. So there's another 3 seed to go in. We've got 8 in there already.
Oh, woo-hoo! Wow.
Because I got some more cottonseed.
Oh, wow.
Oh, this is... Yes, you see, this is what we should be doing. The moment we get a lockbox, race back to camp.
Yep.
I agree. Alright. 9 city. You know what? That 9 city gives us exactly what we need to make. Oh no, hang on, I've got to do that. No, we actually don't have enough. Damn it. It's the feathers and the feathers of cotton we need. To make, we need 5 reinforced padded cloth.
Well, we'll get feathers sooner or later once I make those traps.
Yeah, that's exactly
and
right.
And by
that's
time, the cotton will be ready. So.
Yeah, will be.
Let me just put some of this stuff away. Oh, we got 30 feathers. What are you talking about?
It's not the feathers we need. It's the cotton.
Wait a minute, hold on. We got 10 cotton.
That's not enough.
Oh, it's not?
I think it's what is it? 3 cotton we need for each pad of cloth. We need at least 15. And then 10 cloth and 10 feathers to get the 5. So yeah, we still need more. We've got to wait for that cotton to be finished. There we'll be laughing. We won't even have enough by then to make 2 sets. Wouldn't that be jolly? I'd be happy. I would indeed. Yes. Alright. That means I've got to make another lockbox key. Or 2. Yeah, I can make 2.
Yeah, make me one too. I mean, if they're that frequent today.
Yeah. Exactly. We want them.
Yeah.
But really don't want them. We got.
Now, as I was saying, with Steven survives, yo.
Yeah.
He started playing Icarus. I actually taught him a lot about the game.
Okay.
So. He walked in there, he was green, and he didn't know what to do, and he started screaming it, and I was like, okay, well, do this, do that. I was just teaching him layout and what to do and how to do things.
Yep.
And, so, he's gone well beyond my teachings, and, he's doing better than I can ever do.
Oh, very good.
And, he started doing the hardcore one.
Oh my god.
Now, the hardcore one is permadeath.
Oh no.
Which means you gotta start each game over again from scratch.
Oh,
if you die.
That's horrible.
He had 15 deaths before he even
15.
Started. Before he even started playing one for any substantial bit of time.
Wow.
The other day. And I said, dude, more power to you, because, yeah.
Yeah.
I would have rage quit by that time period, let me tell you. Yeah. I know me.
Yeah. You know your limits.
I know my limits. That's right. And, so anyway.
Okay,
so,
there we go.
You know, for him to be able to do hardcore, I just got it, you know, my hat is off to him.
Yeah,
you
good
know,
man.
Like, congratulations.
I think that would frustrate me too much.
Yeah.
It really would.
Sticks and cordage. That's all I need. Sticks and cordage. Which we
you
don't have, but nine
you
cordage. So, I'm going
to
have to make some.
There.
And we don't have any sticks, so I'll have to make some of those.
Well, they're not difficult to make, thank goodness.
But that also means all the wood is going to go bye-bye.
Well, it's not exactly as if we...
because the other half of the wood will have to be turned also, because I noticed we don't have any planks, so I'm going to turn...
I've got the planks on me, that's why, because
oh,
I'm trying
okay,
to make
okay,
a...
Okay.
Trying to make up the another lockbox key. Oh no, good. It's there.
Alright, so currently I am in my inventory making stuff, so I can't make the items yet until everything's in my inventory.
Yep, that's right.
So I'm just gonna go back out and collect a bunch of stuff.
Yep, that's not a bad idea.
And hope I don't
die. Hey, before you go anywhere, come back to the kitchen.
Okay, Kevin.
Grab that.
Ooh, thank you, sir.
That's alright.
Off I go. Into the wild blue yonder.
Yes, the wild blue yonder.
Da-da-da.
To yonder.
Da-da-da.
What's this guy? I'm going to quickly put these two up.
Now, you let me know if your hand is.
Yeah, no, I will. Don't worry. It's actually. If I don't have my hand on the mouse all the time, you know, it actually is a lot better.
Yeah.
I just have to shove it in my pouch and warm it up.
Yeah.
I'm Australian, so I'm part marsupial. I've got a pouch. It's actually not. It's part of the windsuit I'm wearing.
Marsupial.
It's not super cold at the moment. Not as bad as it was yesterday. I'll be breathing and just vapor will be issuing forth. So sort of closed the door to my room, just had a little heater going for about an hour, so that was enough to take the edge off.
Right.
But yes, it's not fun. It is a bit bitter. But I'm hoping to, after we finish, I'll jump in the car, grab my camera, and see if we get a view of the mountains. Because even yesterday, we had a good glimpse. They were really close.
I'd love to
there.
See some of.
It's quite low.
Some of your.
I'm actually surprised. Yeah.
Photos.
I mean, what we call mountains, you know, really, it's
yeah.
a bit of a joke, considering how big they are everywhere else on the planet. we did pretty well on the list.
That's not bad. Yeah.
Okay, I've got to wait for the power to get up to over 500, which won't be long by the looks. No, it won't be, because it's just to do 400 now. Let me get the rounded fat out of there. 18, thank you.
Oh no!
What happened?
So I went for a bit of fiber, and now I got a bear chasing me.
Uh oh!
He was guarding that fiber for his, his life depended on it.
I can understand that they must get really bound up with just sort of eating meat all the time.
I know, right?
God, just guarding one particular fiber plant. That's just.
Okay, he stopped chasing me. Okay. Thank God he stopped chasing me. He's level three.
Oh, okay.
I didn't want to waste my ammo on him or anything.
No. Although I've been getting some good stuff from those level threes. Okay, now I've got what I'm after.
Well, you know, okay. I'll go after him. I always go after this guy anyway, so.
Yeah.
There he is.
He's already mates. You can't let him down. You know he's waiting for you.
Yeah, exactly. He's expecting it.
Yeah. Okay. It's almost sunset anyway, bugger.
Yeah.
I think I'll just collect some wood instead. I'm just gonna head out and see if I get another lockbox, but no. Oh, it won't be too greedy.
Oh yeah, this foundation's about.
Oh, is that wrecked? Okay.
Yeah, he's wrecking the crap out of it.
What the bastard?
It's almost down.
Not impressed at all.
One more arrow. There he goes. He's down. I think it took like almost 5 hours, 6 hours.
Oh, really?
We really got to upgrade this bow, dude.
Yeah.
Upgrading.
I think what we really need is the capacity to actually. Pick arrows out of their carcasses, so you're not constantly sort of wasting arrows.
Well, yeah, Icarus, you can actually get your arrows back from the carcass.
Yeah. I mean, there's a game I used to play. I can't quite remember which one it was. You can do that too. Yeah.
You don't get all your arrows back, but you do get like, especially if you put like 10 arrows on them, you're lucky if you get 2 or maybe 3 back.
Okay.
You know,
I think it depends on the durability of the arrows of this game.
Yeah.
And the higher durability ones you generally got back just sort of repair. It didn't take much to repair them, just a little individual tweak here and there. Maybe some fletching. It might have been Morrowind. I know I did play with a very nice mod, Farp's weapons mod. That upgraded all the firearms, all the arrows and crossbows and stuff. That might be it. See, that's a game I'd like to play co-op. That's Morrowind. That was great fun.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, one of my favorite games of all time. It's involved with the modding there.
Marco actually sent me a new game, a survival game. I was looking at it.
Yeah.
And, I don't know. I'm sorry, but I think Subsistence and Filming Exiles and, you know,
it's pretty hard to beat.
Kind of spoiled me in survival games. If it's not like those, then I don't want, you know? Or Icarus.
Yep, exactly what you mean. Yeah.
Because, you know, these are a lot more smoother, less. I mean, they have their glitchiness in them, but they're smoother than your normal.
Yeah.
Normal game. Gameplay, but. Let's see. I don't know.
Yeah. What was the game called?
I would have to go in my computer and take a look.
Oh, okay, don't worry about that.
Okay, I had three stakes on me, so we got three more stakes.
Woohoo! Excellent. That's good. What's this? Empty canteens. I know, we just finished. Yeah, of course, it's just. See, a bunch of iron.
Yeah, I just stuck some more iron in there.
Yeah, good, okay. Okie dokie, check that. Oh, two more. Yep. Oh, yeah, we got. Oh, 120. Whoa! We are doing the biofuel dance. That's brilliant. I'm all in favor of getting biofuel here.
Oh, and, my cat did something very naughty again.
Oh no, what did she do?
Yeah. Well, you know, despite the fact the other day, you know, I had the kitten in my hand, you know, and, I was trying to introduce the kitten to her slowly.
Oh god, okay.
And she spat and smacked at it, but got my hand instead.
And ow.
And, you know, it caused my hand to bleed and everything. And so I quickly put the kitten back outside into the main part of the house, you know, since the bedroom is her domain, you know, and and then I promptly went and grabbed her and clipped her nails.
Right.
She's hissing, biting, scratching, fighting all the way. Yep. She got me to the bone on several occasions.
Oh, good god.
So, yeah, she mangled my arms pretty badly.
Yeah, and, sounds like
and,
Let me see,
Anyway, lo and behold, later on that evening, she decides to, you know, once things have calmed down, she proceeded to jump on my lap.
Like,
mommy, I love you type situation.
Yeah, I know.
And then she lifted up her tail and decided to pee right on me.
Oh. This is who I say, you're my human being and never forget it.
Yeah.
I blame you.
I had to take a shower, wash the sheets, you know,
make
sure
my god.
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
After the fact. So yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't a lot. It was just.
It doesn't need to be a lot.
No.
You know, it's just.
No. So I don't know if she was just spraying because it was like a little trickle or two.
Right.
Or maybe it was because I caught her. Just, you know. And
it's probably good you caught her.
Because I literally, like, threw her across the room.
Jet propelled kitty!
She went flying all the way across that room.
Oh my god.
And, you know how cats can do that.
Yeah.
She knew she was in trouble, so she went flying.
Yeah.
I didn't have to touch her, she just went flying.
She did all by herself at that point.
As soon as I went, and she just went, oh shit, I'm in trouble. And she took off.
Heard.
She took off straight to the kitty litter box. She knew she was
good. See, mommy, I'm doing the right thing. You don't need to hit me.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't beat me.
She's been in the dog.
Oh, she beats me.
She's been in the proverbial doghouse ever since. even today.
Oh,
I won't let
god,
her back on my lap. Not yet.
Yeah.
No.
Not at the moment.
No, she's got to build the trust back up again before I can let her back
on my
lap.
She's
going to
get territorial about that.
Yeah. All right. I got three traps being made after the sticks.
Oh, lovely.
And I've made a couple of planks after that, too.
Oh, very good. Yeah, I just checked what I had left of the planks in the inventory back in there. This seems to be the longest possible night we've ever had. I'm gonna have to look at the
day-night cycles.
I mean, I don't mind them.
I haven't messed with those or anything like that. They're the general day-night cycle, so it's not like it's...
Yeah, exactly.
All right, so we have 99 actual logs, but we've got a nice supply of sticks and a nice supply of planks going to be made here.
Okay, that sounds all right.
And the sticks of don't you pee on that? Oh my god, she's starting that all over again.
Oh, you're kidding
really?
Me. She's being a pee hound.
Again.
It's been ages.
Yeah.
And it's because of the kitten in the house. She's feeling very, very territorial.
You think so?
I reckon so.
Let me go check to see if she actually peed on that or not. Because if she did, I gotta clean it up immediately. I can't have another smelly room.
No.
Alright.
No. The adventures.
Yeah. Not happening.
The adventures of urination. Nope.
Be right back, folks.
You won't be wrong. There we go. Now you're stuck with me. which one is not good? That's not so bad. Oh, at least you're getting light out of here now, thank goodness. I think we shall turn them all off. So they're not sucking out power. Oh yeah, that's better, it's over 1,000. Nice. That bit. Then that bit. Okie dokie, let's have a look, see what we've got here. I'm gonna leave that. That should do the trick.
Okay.
Okay, sorted again.
Thankfully it was dry.
Oh, good. Nothing worse.
And there goes everything.
Yep.
Okay, yeah. Thankfully it was all dry.
Good.
So she must have been just stretching.
Oh, okay.
You know, so... Ooh, oh, I gotta eat food.
Mm.
Anything made? No? Okay.
No, I don't think so. Just, we're gonna have something.
Yeah, Elder Queens is like, yeah, you gotta love mad cats.
No, you're wrong. You don't.
No, you don't. That's right.
I used to have a very, very nice little, very fluffy black and white cat who decided she liked the idea, or he liked the idea of really good. And I wake up one morning to find our Alsatian, our German Shepherd dog, sitting outside the back door, looking up at me as I opened the door to see what was going on outside. And she had this little black and white ball of fluff between her legs. And at that point, we gained a cat. But Tina dog, she was a very lovely dog, that one. One of the best dogs I've ever had. Amazing. And she would just, any baby animals, she just had to mother them.
Yeah.
So this kitten sort of became her de facto, even though it was a very strange looking puppy, she just assumed that it was. Now the two of them used to sort of hang around together, the kitten would curl up between the legs to sleep. It was very cute. But unfortunately, we lived on a main road, and the kitten didn't exactly have good road sense, and that was the end of it. About a year or two later. Yeah, I'm watching you there. I can see you flapping up the nasty eagle. Let's just hang around here to see what you're doing. Because you are coming over our island.
Damn it. Got it. Damn it. Oh, got him. Got that one. Almost dead. Oh, he's dead. Yes.
You got him?
Okay, got it. Good. Took all seven shots, but I got him.
You got it eventually, okay. Yeah, that eagle was just spending a lot of time over our island. He's heading off now, but yeah.
Oh, I was cooking steak and eggs. Oh no.
Oh shit! I'm heading back.
Hold on. I'm still swimming. Alright, I'm on the island. I'm running in. Oh, damn it. Crate.
It's okay. It's okay.
Okay. And it had rifle rounds in the crate, Dad.
Oh, that was a good crate. That exceeds our expectations.
There you go.
Thank you. Lovely.
There we go.
Oh, that was very nice. Two of them. Excellent.
Yeah. Now, if you're getting to the point of, Elder Queen says, when I piss off my cat, he will pee on my what? He'll pee on your what? Hold on.
Dear God, man.
Let me step out of the game here for a second.
Yep, we'll read that.
To finish that, he'll pee on... Oh, on your blankets! Oh, yeah,
my... Oh.
Pee on his blankets, oh my
Look,
God.
That's not good.
Yeah. My cat does that too.
Yeah.
But then I was actually on
your
my...
Your cat doesn't have to pee off of you. Didn't it?
Yeah, she... last year, she was peeing, like, everywhere.
Oh, she was. Yeah. But she had a bladder infection or something.
Yeah, she... She had something medically wrong with her.
Yeah.
So, I'm not surprised. And what do I have here? Okay. Oh, yeah, I got those stuff and things I need to put away. And then...
Yep.
I got three traps I need to bait and put out.
Yep, put that out.
So now we got 23 planks.
Good out. Let's have a look, see. Anything around here?
Oh, but we got 100 gunpowder. That's good.
Yep.
But only 9 casings, though.
Oh, well, that's better than we had, because I had it down to 0, but I'll have to make some up. Just kill it. I'll get this one instead. This one deteriorated.
Come on. Why do we have to do that twice? There we go. I thought I had enough ammo.
To be sure.
Yeah, 4. I got 14.
Alright. Ooh, those interesting things. There we go again.
By the way, hi, Elder Queen. How are you doing tonight, actually? I don't think we actually officially
no,
know,
you didn't.
Like, say hi.
Welcome,
sweetie. Thank you for hanging out in the stream. Appreciate it.
All right, let me see. Where did that bear go? Mr. Bear, where are you? Oh, he's nowhere. Okay. Not really in the summer suite, the best part of it, when you can't see anything.
Oh yeah, we actually abused and used poor Elder Queens the other day with me and Papa did.
Oh, what did you do?
In Conan. We abused him in Conan.
Oh my god, don't take that problem, for God's sake.
He was our teleportation buddy. We're only level 20. We were our level 20 characters, so we don't have all the pylons in our bracelet.
Oh my god, okay.
So when it came to having to go do the fire learning.
Yeah.
This guy's gotta go. Sorry, buddy. You gotta
go. That's a beautiful guy.
He's really gotta go. So.
You gotta go, you gotta go?
Yeah, gotta go.
Okay, what's up, Sally?
We don't have all those location, special for the fire. Oh shit, I forgot that this has only got 67 health left on that? Really? Holy shit. Alright. Alright. Hold on. Okay, hold on.
It's a random carrot muncher.
Okay. There we go. The base will, the hunter's blind will need more nails.
Will it? Okay, I'll bring some over.
The health of the foundation was only at 67 points.
Oh.
So I had to repair it before continuing on with my...
Yep, your adventures.
And
be careful when you come up to the waterfall base, by the way. Because there are bears galore around at the moment.
I'm not surprised. One more arrow should do it. And he's dead. That's for you, Elder Queens.
Yeah, oh my god. Every time I turn around, there's suddenly little chests. It's really weird. Mind you, whilst I'm doing that, there's a bear that's creeping ever so closer. So maybe I'll leave that alone now. I won't push the envelope too much.
Yeah.
That I ever do, you understand.
So, I am going to...
Moosey, 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 moo, 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 moo.
Awesome, awesome.
Yes. That was a moose connection. Or a moose wire.
Okay, I got one trap down.
Die, you bastard!
Uh-oh. Did he kill you?
No, he did not. But I'm glad I had that health pack on me, and in the hot bar.
Oh, man.
He did, however, give me full city.
Awesome.
Yes, 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 yes. Most excellent.
Number two trap down.
Cool. Oh, there's that pig again. Well, that's a dog there. I don't want to deal with it. That's a bear there. Oh god, the two black bears straddling the tree. I think I just have to run for it. Yes, 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 I know you're there. You know
I'm
there.
Alright, so I put the three traps in the same spots as I did before.
Excellent.
One by each tree and that one by the bush.
Okay, that sounds good.
So this way you know where they're at.
Yep. Actually, that's good. We'll be able to get some chicken. Oh, there, that's better. It's not raining. That's excellent. The storm sound effects really are very loud.
They are. They actually cover up the sound of the animals.
Yes,
so
they do.
You gotta be extra cautious when you're out
My
hunting. Giddy-on.
Yes.
Did you finish your mission and keep getting killed by the bears? Which one, Elder Queens?
I know what you mean.
There were two. The two different ones that we did. There was the Vertigo one, which was finished, but not by me. And then there was the Zemphir one that we've tried twice and failed twice.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So, which one are you talking about now?
Okay. No, that'll probably frustrate me too much.
Yeah, well, you know, it's...
The developer of the game, so it needs a whole heap of people to get in and actually do stuff.
Well, I have to admit, that is a hardcore mission, though. So this is not like your normal medium...
Yeah, medium cool.
Medium thing that we're trying to do. This is an actual hardcore, so that this way...
Smack a donkey around the head. Yeah,
yeah, we're greedy. We're a bunch of greedy fucks.
Now the truth comes out.
Yeah, so the hardcore mission gives you more money.
Oh, okay. Right, fair enough. So
more money, double the pleasure. So, you know.
Yeah, I don't think it quite works like that.
the Zemphir one? We ended up getting off the planet without, we were able to retrieve our gear.
There we go.
And we ran back to our pods with our tails between the legs and took off.
Ran like a bunch of scared girls.
Although, we're going to try that again, but we're going to need help. More than just three people. That's for certain. Now, do you actually have that game?
Who? Elder Queens?
Yeah, Elder Queens. I think he does. I thought I saw him play it once. Okay. If my eyes wasn't deceiving me.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a... I just want to sort of think. Okay.
I see. What was it doing?
Ah, you're level 9. Awesome. Well, Elder Queen, would you like to come on some missions with us?
God.
And die horribly over
again. You know what, Elder Queen? It just doesn't sound exactly like the type of thing you really ought to be doing.
But you gotta expect it in my streams. Come on now.
That's true.
Or he wouldn't be watching them.
No. Let's get another of those. Cookie, do I need water? No, I don't. That's unusual. Found crops. They're actually quite happy now. You're still coming up there. That's good. There we go. Just cooking some food up for myself. This is all the yellow. Yellow and orange.
Oh wow, that's a double one?
What you got?
Ah, it was two in the same spot, overlapping in the same...
Yeah, that's happened to me too. It's really weird.
Yeah, so I got 7 out of that instead of just...
Good.
3.
Yep. Oh, there we go. That's better. I suppose the guy was going down. Going down, alright. So that's finished. I'm not going to load them up and leave them for the moment. Till the evening. More important things to do right now. already finish. No, we finish that. Okay, let me get a look.
So, how's your mom doing, by the way?
Good.
Okay.
A little bit of a bottle last week. We went to the doctor. The doctor said, why did the nurses up there do this? And blah, blah, blah. But whatever he did, he adjusted a little bit of the medication for her.
Okay.
And she was right by the end of the day. And she's been right ever since, so that's good.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good.
Yeah. It was just an annoying little thing that popped up. I think it was basically a dietary base because, you know, they're getting hospital food up there.
Yeah.
That's no basis for a real or nourishing diet, which doesn't matter what anyone says about that. It's crap. It really is seriously crap food.
Yeah, you know, yeah.
They came and she could get out and about and buy sort of her own fruit and bits and pieces and grab the things that she wants to eat. And, yeah. So we sort of, my sister and I try and organise stuff for her occasionally. So she's got a few treats for herself in her little fridge that she can just pull out for afternoon tea or whatever. Yeah, it's sort of, it's one of those situations where you sort of mention the word salad and you get these strange looks from people saying, what are you talking about? Raw, unwashed vegetables? No!
Yeah.
There's a whole mentality that just sort of, if you force the people who are involved with creating the diet for these places to eat that food for a month, they wouldn't be able to.
Yeah.
They'd give up. Probably after 2 days. And, you know, it just doesn't penetrate.
That's one of the things that really pisses me off about our American nursing homes.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
The food is horrendous.
Yeah.
It's horrible.
Yeah. I think probably our health department has just accepted the same report that the Americans used. And,
yeah.
You know, the food is just ghastly. You couldn't call it food, really. You wouldn't feed a dog that.
No.
A dog
no.
probably wouldn't even eat it.
And, quite frankly, I almost became a member of a nursing home.
Yep.
2 years
while
ago.
There.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I actually seriously thought about checking myself in again a couple of months ago.
Yep. Yep.
You know. So, because since I'm the only surviving member of my family, if something happens to me, that's it. Holy mother of Christ, this rock! Holy shitholes, this thing has got filled with.
Oh, good.
Stuff.
Ore. Lots of ore.
Well, not only ore, they had a chest on it too. Like
oh, good. That's
five,
nice.
Five ore.
Yeah, they do that. It's odd. They will do that sometimes.
Yeah.
Let's go check our traps. Oh, you're already doing that. No,
I'm already.
Gonna...
Yeah. And I do have a live.
Rabbit or chicken?
Rabbit. You know, he's barely alive. I gotta get him over.
Oh, yeah, they die very quickly once you take away those traps.
Yeah.
Unless you have to be the right place at the right time.
No, I shot him. I had shot him. This one I shot.
Oh, okay. Yep.
But I was looting on the way back. I wasn't rushing back.
Yeah.
If he dies, I guess. But, you know.
Okay. He's a rabbit. What can you expect?
Yeah. Because the only thing we'll get out of him is extra skin. That's about it.
Cloth and maybe fat if we're lucky. Yeah.
Yeah.
What's up there that I can see?
All right, he's in.
Good. Okay.
And there he is. Hi, buddy. Aww.
Scratching his little ears, looking around saying, oh.
Yeah, he barely had five health points left.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He only had like five health points left.
Poor little bubbers. Oh, Mr. Bear. Bye-bye, Mr. Bear. Now, what did I see over here? Did I see anything? Yes, I did. Scrap it. Yeah, I don't like the fact that you're over there, Mr. Bear. I want to go over there. Jeez. I'll kill you on the way back. I don't want to do it now because I'm using your method to drop your fleshy goodies off. Jesus, Bear City. What the hell's going on?
I don't know. I got a lot of ore this time around.
Good.
I got 11 iron.
Oh, that's nice.
Potassium, some zinc.
Okay. I'm not really worried about the potassium as well, but zinc and copper, you would kind of be.
Yeah, I got 4 zinc and 8 copper. So that's
yeah, good. I deliberately haven't had the mighty drill sword because they take up so much power.
Yeah. Well, we need to upgrade that, so.
Yeah, we do. I was thinking exactly the same thing. But I would like to get potentially a few more sinew before we start doing that.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we're doing pretty good on sinew now, right? Or no?
No, but what I want to do with the sinew we've got there is make up to 3 rope and we can make at least one set of diving gear.
Oh, okay, okay.
What the hell was that? I heard a strange noise and now I'm worried that there was something lurking. You're going to pounce on me? No, please don't. I'm nice. Don't hurt me.
Don't fool you. Don't let him fool you. Pounce on him. Pounce on him.
Aww. Meanie.
You better believe it.
Jeez Louise.
I'm evil, don't you know?
Yeah, you're part cat.
Yeah, I am.
There we go. That explains a lot.
I love you to death. Literally. Yeah.
Yeah. And if you don't die now, you'll die when I tell you.
Exactly.
Oh, no, I definitely have you in something. It's a bear and one. Maybe it's that's what it's a rock bear. It's a rock bear.
Like
you know
to,
how occasionally this these
things. I have a lower end computer. I will. What? Okay, hold on, hold on. Let me get to a safe spot and I'll read that, Elder Queen. Hold on. Oh, the eagle is out.
Oh, the eagle has landed.
Oh, and he went and snagged a fish in the.
It's probably one of our fish too.
In the water.
Yeah, that'll be right.
You better not be snagging my traps, buddy.
Well, here a dog. There a dog, give me a dog. I'm just lurching from one animal to another.
We got a chicken! A live chicken!
Oh, good! They're the best things. Where was that dog I heard?
Oh.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, yeah, that fish was actually carrying, the eagle was carrying
eagle.
A fish.
Oh, okay.
And
yeah, you do
dead
see
bunny.
Oh,
oh, no,
okay.
We got a live bunny. We got a live bunny.
What's the live bunny?
Another live bunny. So that's two bunnies and one live chicken.
And chicken. Okay. You know what you have to do, don't you? Get back to this.
Yeah, I'm rushing the base. I don't want them to die. They're in my pockets. Give me a second, Elder Queens.
Alright, what's happening down here? Anything at all? Well, after this, I'll have to dip back to base.
Yeah, it's becoming nighttime.
Yeah, we're
on. The moon is already out. I can see a kind of a quarter moon there.
No, that's not gonna be bright enough to do what I need to do. Race up here. I'm really only looking for lockboxes now on the way back to base. And there's nothing. Okay.
All right, they're both inside a hutch.
Excellent.
So we got 2 rat bats and 1 chicken.
Okay, so that's good. Nothing wrong with that.
Yep. There they are. Oh, how cute they are! Aww.
Little flopsy ears.
Alright, but they're both gonna need food and water. Both. Let me get some water. Ooh, I better get some water. Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
Holy moly, I didn't think I was that low of water.
Well, it is summer.
Yeah, that's true. I've not been paying attention to my, my water intake. What vegetable can I feed them? Do we have much in way of veggies?
Look, we are gradually getting there.
Well, it's so low on veggies, though, in the fridge.
Yeah.
Looks like, carrots it is, maybe? 67?
It probably is going to be carrots. Oh, this isn't good.
What?
Yes, I could do that too, Mr. Wolf. So, you know, you can chase me if you want, but really, I wouldn't bother. But every time I hear you growling, I'm just going to do exactly the same thing and jump every through the wall. Well, you know, I'm skidding past all the rocks and doing everything I can. Oops, what's that? Nothing I don't want to see. Back into the water with my shotgun out. There. Okay, no one's following me. That's good. Okay. I'm happy. Oh, look at that. Just, oh, that moon looks very nice. Just hiding it amongst.
Yeah, that does. That looks good.
That's really cool.
Yeah, that's really nice. This is an Adrian moment. I'm going to screenshot that.
I think you should.
There you go. One screenshot done.
Lovely. Really, this is going full of pretty. Of course, the fact that some of the pretty will actually reach up and try to eat your face is neither here nor there.
Right.
This still is very pretty.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Now that I'm in a safe spot and I got everything relatively done, I'm gonna see what Elder Queens is saying. Yeah, correct. Let's see. If would like me to, I have a lower end computer. I will lag out at times. Oh, okay, well, yeah, I have no problems with that, Elder Queen. Yeah. I mean, more the merrier. That's what I say. And just because you're level 8 doesn't mean that you can't help. Because every hand, you know, once we equipped you with all the materials that we have, or, you know, that we can make, you'd be the same as us. Because everyone's on the same strength, same level, same everything. It's your knowledge that suffers. Mm. So we have to make everything for you. But that's not going to be a problem. Not whatsoever. So yeah, you know, all hands on deck for Icarus, dude. VG says we hear howling outside our door.
You hear howling outside your door? Okay. Damn, VG, what have you got outside your door? Hungry wolves.
Yeah, right? Hold on, VG said something else, but... Because it was all caps, he got a warning from my Nightbot. Hold on.
Nightbox, pull your bloody head in. Honestly.
Wolf attack. now VG says I'm getting attacked by a wolf. Awesome.
Hello.
Awesome, dude. I wouldn't be surprised. I mean, Icarus has got me paranoid. Yeah, there you go. Thank you, PG. Is it? Oh, I need to eat. Hi, WNC. How are you doing? Ooga booga back at you.
Yeah.
Just trying to make you look. Just trying to make me look, huh? Oh, you know. We haven't had a wolf on this island since, two seasons ago?
Oh, God, yeah.
Yeah.
We
had that one that attacked that girl.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Followed across the ice or something. I don't know. Well, it was a midwinter thing.
I don't know. No, it was during the summer. Wasn't it?
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't think it was.
She broke her leg. She purposely jumped off the roof, broke her leg.
Oh, that's right.
And then turned around. There, you know. Suddenly, I heard the wolf attack.
Yeah.
Well, Fred, hi there. Hi, Frederico. How are you doing, sweetie?
Oh, very good. How are you, Fred?
Hey. Glad you can make it tonight. Awesome, dude. Oh, we're doing good.
Yeah.
Talia needs sounds so we can scare her. No, God.
My God.
Grace?
She makes enough sounds as it is. Don't do that to us. Holy crap.
You heard it from Greg, guys. Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
No sounds. Yeah. Thank God, thank you.
God, that's all we need.
I get enough scares from everybody. Yeah, no. Mm-hmm. Although I have contemplated that idea, to tell you the truth.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I have contemplated that idea.
It crossed your mind.
It has crossed my mind. You know, something fun for the people to do. But yeah, you know, people like, you know, VG, WNC, and Riven, and, you know, I could totally abuse it. So I don't know if that's something I do want to cross over, you know.
My God.
Because if I do that, it's got to be like, you can only do it like once per stream or something. I don't know, you know.
You have to limit it down to a degree.
Yeah. Or specific streams.
Yep. Noisy streams.
And now he's blowing a huge raspberry. VG is. Yeah, WNC, it is great scaring streamers, but, you know, but not all the time. But not all the time, for Christ's sakes.
Oh.
Hey, hold on. I got a... Something was said earlier and I missed it. Frederico said something. Oh, Frederico's wanting to know what this game is about. Did you want to answer his question?
It is Subsistence. It is a survival game. We are playing the roles of individual hunters, trying to carve our niche in the wilderness, and having wolves and bears and cougars carve back. So, yeah. I think it's probably a good way of describing it. But it's a very pretty game. I think is it a single dev game?
Yes.
Yeah.
It is. There's only one dev who created, made, and designed, and the whole nine yards of this game. Yes.
And it's been updated, I guess, every 3 to 4 months. We get another update through.
He's doing really good with his update being alone.
Yeah, I do too. Yeah. He's really doing well.
I remember when this was only a single-player game.
So that comes to the multiplayer. We actually haven't tried more than about 6 people in the server at one time, but it seems to be quite stable. Oh, there goes our eagle. That's one of the new additions. We've got the eagles that will hang around the lakes and sort of drop down and pick up fish. So if you follow them back to their nests, if you're able to climb up there, you'll be able to get some special resources.
Insane. Yeah, I am trying not to be dinner half the time. The other half, I'm hunting for my dinner, you know, so they're scared of me and I'm scared of them. It's a mutual agreement. That's all I gotta say about that.
Yeah, it's sort of rockets red glare, all right.
Oh, there he goes. He's diving for it. He's getting a fish. He's getting a fish.
Oh, really?
He got a fish.
Yeah, he did.
He did get a fish.
It's a big fish, too.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Look at that. Look
he's
at that.
He's heading out to our base. What the hell? You can drop it off, but put it in the fridge, please, so it doesn't deteriorate.
Right? That's what I'm saying. Maybe we can put him to work for us? You know what I mean?
Yeah, well, I would love to train a fishing eagle in this game. I think that'd be excellent.
Capturing and training. Yeah. Oh, that reminds me. Capturing.
Yeah.
I gotta look at the traps.
Yes.
Traps. Now that we got the traps up in it, we gotta micromanage these traps.
Mm-hmm.
That's the downside to having these traps.
Well, it is the downside. It's also the easy way of getting rabbits and chickens for our animal pet.
Federico says, now would be the time for a shark to show up. Yeah.
Well, a shark sort of wouldn't really go with the cold inland lakes of Vermont. But a giant pike.
We got a moose over here.
We got a moose over where?
Was it south side of the lake?
Yeah, come on over. I see it. He's in the water?
Yeah. He's in the water now. And I just heard a trap go off.
There's a bear up there. Yeah.
You got a chicken?
Little chicky babe?
Yep, yeah, we got a chicken from the trap.
Bugger. He just shifted to the right
Alright, he's back over here with me.
Yeah, I can see. Heading up to... Actually, I think he's stopped just below the... Or just beside the rock. No, he's scarfing up again.
Yeah. Oh, there's a chicken in there too, buddy. Come on now.
Those bears.
Oh, goddamn bears.
I don't know what's going on.
There's a live chicken in that trap, too.
Okay, we've got to get it before it dies. I think I've got to actually get rid of the wolf and the bear that's just here. That's right, Mr. Wolf. That's what you get. A boot in the ass.
Ah.
Alright, now I gotta find my clothes.
Alright, I got him. I bet you $20 that chicken in my inventory currently is dead by now. He was alive when I got him. Oh, he's still alive. Alright.
Oh, we have got a moose stuck in a tree.
You're shooting Yogi? No! Don't kill Yogi, Fred says. I'm sorry, it's either him or me. And I'd rather it be him.
We got the moose.
Awesome.
He was stuck in a tree.
Awesome! He was glitched?
He just a little bit glitched. I think his antlers are actually caught in the tree's hitbox.
He picks Yogi then.
Oh my god, wait to find Yogi. Don't talk to me, I'm dying here.
Alright.
Oh well.
Looks like we're gonna need medicinal herbs, bud. We're already out of medicinal herbs.
Really?
We're extremely low because we're using them on the traps.
Well, isn't it good that I've got about 5 seed ready to plant once we get the cotton
up? Oh yeah, it needs garlic salt? Oh my god.
Garlic salt.
They're making fun of me with the bears and the bear traps because I killed the bear. Frederico, no, not the bear! Don't kill the bear! He chooses the bear over me. Alright. The Vigi's like going, no, use garlic salt. I'm like, what? I guess to kill, to cook up the bear meat, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. All Alright, so we got two. Oh, okay. Well, only one chicken can go in, so now we got three of three.
Okay.
So the other chicken will have to just die. Yeah.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
Well, you know, these things happen.
Yeah.
I got three more sinew, that's good. Yeah, unfortunately, the only place we can see you probably in this game is from moose, cougars, which are a little nasty try hunt, or lockboxes.
Yep.
We actually don't quite have a moose this time around. We had a lockbox of some cougars in the city as well. Alrighty.
Vegetable chutney.
Mm-hmm. Feels like they're in. No, it didn't. Okay. That was silly of me. There we go.
Alright, how are we doing on bandages, by the way? How are we?
Should be too grotesque. I know I've not been using many of them. But I think the only time I had
got
to
only 14 left. Maybe I'll make a couple.
Look at that, 7 sinew.
All right, I only brought the cloth down to 19.
I just popped a couple of cloth in.
So that's not so bad.
Alright, well, I'm going to do something serious about eating.
My on arrows. I only got 3 arrows left.
Well, you need arrows.
Yeah, so I got a stash upstairs.
Okay.
I don't have much, but I got a stash upstairs.
Very good.
Alright. Give myself another 13.
There we go, that's better. Hooey, I think I'll turn the just one moment while I detach my head. Kind of. My ears, anyway.
Yep, take your time. Oh, the moose is back. Moose is back.
Oh, bloody hell. Well, I can't do anything about that just yet. I'm in the middle of cooking something. But I'll come over as soon as I can.
Yeah, he's, he's down the ways a little bit from where he's blind.
Okay.
Over here on the south side of the lake.
Yep, that's what I assumed.
Yes, yes. That is our base that you see across the way. And that's our hunter's blind that we've made. We have several different little bases. Which is, this is the map. This is how it looks. This is what it looks like from the aerial view. How is the building? It's a work in progress. Yeah, well, it's not an easy game. No. It's really not an easy game. You will die a lot in this game. I mean, a lot. Expect it.
If you used to die in the early part, you can actually do quite a good job at milking resources. So, because you start off with a few things. Basically, you're given a pair of rough trousers and a bandage.
And if you're able
to put them away, put the new ones away in the hatchet, that you end up developing quite a nice stockpile of some useful stuff. Is that a rabbit there? Yeah, that is a rabbit.
He says he's used to dying a lot because his baby used to name him Sir Die-a-Lot.
Sir Die-a-Lot.
So that was him right with him. So yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you know, then welcome to the family. Fred. Welcome to the family.
Crazy.
We actually use our deaths strategically, especially in the beginning if you can.
Yeah. Oh, that was a curious thing to do, Mr. Bruce.
Oh, he's trying to. He's coming around.
He's trying to climb
me
up there. I know he's coming around your way.
Yeah, he is coming my way. Oh, now he's going your way. Now he's coming my way. Damn it.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh,
now he's really giving you a walk.
Oh, I got a broken leg. Ah, I'm dead.
Yeah, you're an ornament.
I'm a moose ornament. No, drop my dead butt. Oh, God.
Now you're a dead moose. You're a dead moose.
Oh my God, now I'm out in the middle. And this is how you use your,
death boarding everywhere.
Oh my God, I'm all the way on the other side of the map, dude.
Oh, grab yourself.
I'm all the way on the other side of the... Okay, so...
Yeah,
it's going to take me a hot minute to get back.
It sure will.
Luckily, I think it's early enough in the day, I think.
Yeah, it was fairly early with those.
Yeah, so
okay.
I should be okay. Provided I don't die before I get there.
There's a dead rabbit, though.
How big is the map? It's pretty big. It goes...
It's a decent size, yeah.
Yeah,
it's
it goes all the way... Yeah, all the way around. It's huge. We haven't even... Of course, it's blacked out. Because that's the places where I've not been yet. So, yeah. It's pretty big. Yep. I may have to end up staying the night at
another base, that's alright.
Another base set, yeah.
That's
a wolf. Yep, okay. That's a bear.
There's a bear in there.
That's another bear.
Just saw the island. I'm gonna grab that.
And we actually have the hunters turned off. There are hunters in this game. Can I bear that? You know, I don't know if I can bear that. Can you bear that?
Oh my God.
I can bear that. You can bear it.
Whether you bear it or not is one thing, but whether you're going to put up with it, that's another thing altogether.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Yeah. You can have hunters sort of just popping up in the wilderness and making their own bases, and really, that's probably the best way of dealing with them. Because they don't go racing after you trying to track down where your base is.
Yeah.
And.
Fred says, give that bear a beer.
Give the bear a beer? Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
after he's had a bite of my ass, I'm sure he probably would need a beer or two to choke that down.
Yeah, there you go. Wash the bites of butt down.
Yeah, there you go. Tylea's butt going right down his throat.
Oh, do you know that? Perhaps he should. That may have been just a little bit too graphic, I think. So, my apologies.
Yeah. Well, you know. Good know.
Yeah.
Okay. Just keeping an eye on that. Got some ammo. Okay. And this is why when you die, you can use the death to your advantage. To be able to teleport to a rando place on the map and just start looting up the areas on your way back to your base and bring all the goods back to the base.
Your stuff is all in your chest now.
Okay, thank you. Don't forget I had bandit. Oh, I was fucking making
bandages. Yeah, I didn't actually pick it up. I didn't pick it up automatically. I just dumped it all. Picked it up individually, so there was no mixing.
How bad did the bandages hit?
Because
some of those bandages were supposed to go in that chest. Because I was making bandages for
three.
Shit. Yeah. All right, got hit hard. We lost
resources.
I'll
leave you
In this server, when you die, you lose half your inventory when you die, guys. So, yeah, in the very beginning, it's rough. And it's rough now. That's the reason why when we grab stuff, we don't wait till we get a full inventory before going back. We rush back to get it in there as fast as possible.
That's from seriously, that's from experience. Having a load of stuff that you just got from a lockbox, then getting killed on the way back and losing between a third and a half of what you just picked up is pretty bloody, it's a bitter pill to swallow.
Yeah.
So, you know, if we've got fresh food, we try to rush back, especially with meat, because we can't eat it on the fly. We need to process it first. Some of the veggie matter we can actually convert to seeds, so at least we'll do that. But, yeah. Your base is your best friend, especially if you've got the old refrigerators going. Now I'm making my way over to the birch forest again.
Alright.
Since I have that moose diversion.
Damn moose.
Oh no.
I want a moose meal now.
Yeah, we actually killed it.
Oh, thank you for joining my Discord, Fred. Appreciate
it. Hey, Fred. Good on you, buddy.
Now, do you happen to have the game Subsistence, or...? Because it is an open-world survival game, that's for certain. It's on Steam. Oh, there we go, chest.
Okay.
And what games do you currently play, if you don't mind my asking? Nope, don't have the game, but I am looking for more survival games. Oh, well, we got a nice list for you, that's for certain. We got, oh, come on, let me have that piece of metal, dude. Oh, you play Conan Exiles and Valheim, nice.
Oh, excellent.
Well, yeah, we own two Conan servers in my Discord. And they're open servers as long as you're, you know, a member of my Discord and that you follow me. Yeah.
Abide by the rules.
Abide by the rules. Yep. Thank you for reminding me. Oh! Blueberry! And,
Bear.
Yeah, welcome to the family. So yeah, there is the games that we play is Conan Exiles, Subsistence. I play a lot of Conan on PS4. Recently started Conan on PC. Oh, awesome!
Okay. Yeah, we're long time COTA players.
Yes.
I got close to 5,000 hours up on Steam.
And ditto.
Yeah. No, you don't. We're talking about 3,000. What are you talking about?
Me? Do I?
Yeah,
no.
It's not that. Yeah, no, you're not that. That advanced yet. You're quite that insane enough to be over the 5,000 limit.
Oh, well. It's only because I have to wait till I'm actually streaming, because I don't want to lose the progress while, you know, on camp. You know, I don't want the viewers to lose the progress, put it that way.
Yeah.
While on camera. Oh, damn. Am I going the wrong direction?
Hang on, let me check.
Oh, yeah, I am. There it is.
Oh, now you're going the right direction, yeah.
Now I'm going the right direction.
Yep.
I lost sight of the dot. I'm like, what the hell?
Oh, yeah, okay. Well, don't forget, there's nothing at your dot. It's already back at base.
Okay. Oh, no, I wasn't looking at my skull. My skull's gone. Once you pick up the stuff,
yes,
the skull disappears. Yeah. So yeah, the games we play is Conan Exiles, Subsistence. As you can tell, we're all here at Subsistence, and then there's Icarus.
Well, you learned to play Icarus.
Well, true. But a lot of us play Icarus. There's a group of us that play Icarus.
We have had Valheim server. Yeah. That's currently in hiatus. We're letting the game devs build up a few more things to sort of make it a bit more different. Oh, hello, Mr. Bear.
Yeah, we're waiting for the updates for Valheim. Hi, Mr. Bear. We are doing that in co-op now instead of doing it in a server.
Yeah. Oh, you're a very good bear. Thank you. Okay, now I'm coming back home.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on, dude.
Load of bat. Which we desperately need.
I've been recently playing V Rising. So that's actually a pretty decent game. V Rising is. And of course, there are some single player games like The Long Dark. There's The Infected, and there is also Star Sand. Now, Star Sand, though, the dev told me, and he told me this personally, that he is planning on making that into a co-op for multiplayer. So that's something to look forward to. So I'm kind of waiting for that to happen before I go back in. You know, so okay, I'm on our beach.
Oh, very good.
Yeah. Ooh, and all my stats are down, like down.
I bet they are.
Yeah. When I get in, I'm gonna need to eat, drink, and everything. Eat, drink, and be merry.
You better believe it.
And I'm sure that there's other games. Damn it, need to head to work. Have a wonderful rest of the stream. Alright, thanks, Fred,
for
stopping by.
Cheers, Fred.
See you later, hon. And welcome to the family. Okie dokie. You're already starting to fall asleep on me?
No, I had a big cup of coffee earlier. So
okay.
Well, just thinking, so this feels much better.
I actually woke up from a nap prior before this.
Okay, there we go. Okay, sakes.
For some reason, I've been having sleepless nights lately.
Yes.
And, so, I wake, and sometimes when I do fall asleep, it's only for like 2-3 hours at night,
okay.
And I wake up around 5 o'clock, 4 o'clock in the morning, sometimes 3 o'clock in the morning, and I can't go back to sleep again, and sometimes when 12 noon arrives, that's when I get really tired again, and that's when, you know, I crash out.
Brows hits you.
Yeah, that's the reason why my streams have been kind of irregular lately, because I've not been able to, you know, regulate my tiredness or, you know, my sleeping habits. Yeah. What goes in there? Holy cow, just got the ancient elephant.
Oh.
The ancient elephant? There's an ancient elephant?
What game is ancient elephant?
I don't know. Is that a Conan thing? Yeah, that was Elder Queen.
Yeah, okay. No. Oh, I need that.
The profession pet for Conan. Okay. Oh, so you just defeated it? As in a battle royale with him? Or did you... I got carrots on me. Here we go.
Okay, I just want some spuds over. I got plenty of water too.
You're gonna give them water?
Yep.
Okay. Got it, he says. Okay. Oh, did we have any eggs?
Yeah, there are some. Oh, I would check the eggs.
I'm checking now. No eggs in there. No eggs in there. I don't think they're level 3 yet.
No, well, that's
yeah, they're all level 2s. Level 1s, yeah. Level 2s. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. They don't start producing eggs till level 3. Alright. Well, that's cooking. I'll put the rest of this stuff. Well, congratulations, Elder Queen. You wanna help us with our final? Is this the final magic, right? That we're about to do.
We've got a bit to do, but we're sort of gradually thinking about looking at the. Jesus Christ. We're looking at the relic quest line.
Yeah.
So that's what
yeah,
we're up
we
to.
Gotta do the relic quests. So, starting tomorrow, in order to finish the demonic.
Well, there's stuff hidden away. Yeah, there's stuff hidden away for some of the better, high-level magic.
Exactly. So some of the stuff that's hidden away for the demonic magic, and one of them is hidden away while doing the relic quest, which is what we need to do now, is to do the relic. Find all the relics in order to finish that. And that means we got to go into that doorway that's in the Age of Calamitous area. That's going to be kind of scary.
It's going to be interesting. I have been there before, and it is not a place to go to lightly.
Nope. Oh man, all my shotgun rounds is gone.
Oh, that's not good.
Great. Just great.
The egg and steak that was in the oven is now the refrigerator.
Okay, cool.
I'm just doing a deliberate onions for myself.
Okay, that's I need some shotgun shells. That's what I need. Mm-hmm. There we go. Damn it.
I've always just said that I'll get out of here and like cook something else for yourself.
What?
There we go. I'm happier. Oh, stamina increased.
I don't need to cook in there.
Oh, okay, you're right.
I need to put my protein up a little bit, so I'm just cooking some of the chicken meat.
Ah, sure.
Everything else is in the green and we're good.
Mm-hmm.
I just want to get my protein up a little bit higher.
Yeah. Oh, can we stop that?
Oh, you haven't finished the other magic? Alright, well, I just thought you might want the, experience to do that door, see what's beyond that door that's up there in the
Yeah, we will be checking it out.
In the faction hall.
Tomorrow, I think.
Yeah.
We're going to be starting that.
We're going to be starting that tomorrow. So that's going to be awesome. To finally see what's beyond that door.
Well, I want to see what else Ezra has done there, because I have been in there once before, but it was a while back. So I'm hoping there's a few different pieces running around there. Bits and pieces.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go see what's in those traps. Got a pearl?
Oh, good. Yeah, I'd be great at picking it up too. It wouldn't be too bad, is it? Sit up, sit that away, let's put that away. Okay, good.
Could have sworn I saw the wolf.
You probably did. You'd be lurking.
Oh, Elder Queens, he says he's going to tag along. Awesome.
Yeah, very good.
This is going to be fun. Oh, no, that's a bear.
Oh, that's even worse than bloody wolf.
Yeah. As long as he just stays over there. That's all I care about. Unfortunately, Mr. Bunny's gonna have to go bye-bye.
Oh, well. That happens.
And another Mr. Bunny's gonna have to go bye-bye. You got two bunnies that's gotta go bye-bye.
Oh.
I think one is already dead. The other one looks like he's sleeping, but he's not dead. Or maybe he might be. No. He's got an expiration. He's just sleeping. He's in a sleeping position. Aw.
Okay.
But he's gonna have to die.
No.
I know.
Poor little floppy.
And I hate killing the bunnies.
You big beanie.
It's the bunnies I hate killing, because that little squeal that they give off.
That little piddle squeak of doom.
Yeah, that squeak of doom. It just kills me.
It's a bear up there. Damn it. Oh, go on this way.
Alright, I got 10. I only have 10 arrows. I may have to, hits Greg with a wet fish, Riven says.
Hello, Riven, how are you?
Hey, Riven. Yeah, I got it fixed. Thank you.
I was about to say, she got all that fixed.
Yeah. Oh, he died. Good. Now I don't have to hear the little... Yeah, the rabbit died.
Well, don't look at me. I certainly didn't impregnate anyone.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, there's a bear there. That's where you went, you bastard. A bear and a wolf there.
So, thankfully, I didn't have to hear any squeals. Thank God. But I think I'm going to make some arrows.
Oops, that's been there. Let's reel away from that. Hmm. Delicious. Okay. Very good.
And that brings us down to only 10 feathers.
Okay, we'll be getting more feathers once those troops are maturing anyway.
Elder Queen says, didn't they move the dragon in there with some Death Knights in quest? No, not in that one. That's a totally different dungeon.
Yeah. This is when you go into the AOC Faction Hall. At the very end, there's a group of knights up at a dais at the back. Six little altars you need to fit a relic, or six different relics in. And then the door becomes it becomes accessible. And you go through. And beyond that, you'll meet up with Ferengath, I think, who will provide you with a series of quests in there. Sounds fun. Who's going to die squealing every 5 seconds? Yes.
Yeah, it's to our understanding that this specific doorway, you bring thralls in there and they will die. So we have to just go there in person and deal with the mess, and then...
Yeah, there's things going on in there that I hope have been changed, because it made the it almost impossible to play.
I got this bear. He was getting in my way.
Yeah, it's red light that was something.
Oh, I forgot to grab some medicinal herbs. Should I even bother repairing these? Because they're just going to disappear after we log out tonight.
They are. And I don't think it's going to be long before we do that. I'll start to
So I'm not going to repair them. Two of the three traps are not baited because we ran out of
things. Oh, now it's raining. There we go. Just to add insult to injury, it's going to start raining. Sheesh. Oh, well, no, I'm not going to try and catch you, little rabbit. No, sorry, little chicken.
Wait a minute, Riven just gave me a huge ass. Hold on, let me get to a safe spot so I can get out of the game for a second so I can see what he wrote.
Oh, you got a blurb, did you?
Yeah. You know those big long paragraphs I can't read in 2 seconds.
It's big old Scandinavian blurb from him, that's what it was.
Okay, hold on. Okay, now he says something along the lines of... the thralls might not die, but if the layout of that dungeon hasn't changed, they will be... the cause of your demise.
Yeah.
And I then agree. He's dropping bears on me, and then he's telling you to zip it, Peggy, he says.
Okay, listen to you, Randy Scandy. Enough of that nonsense.
Okay. That's hilarious.
This is actually not too bad up here for change. Usually it's just crawling with minions.
I'm bringing the chicken back.
Okay.
Oh, he's a dead chicken. Oh, and there's a chest out here. Sweet.
Okay.
I like it when the chests are, like, right there.
Yeah. Okie dokie.
I mean, that trap actually saved our bacon. Those traps.
Yeah, they have.
Traps are definitely now worth it and worth to have. In the beginning, when we first started, it wasn't. It was just.
No, it was a bit pointless. Yeah.
Yeah. But now it's worth it.
Well, I baited the second one along.
Okay.
I have three.
Yeah, it does. It takes three.
Three medicinal herbs. So yep.
Yeah, no, there's some medicinal herbs in there. Just had the one. The medicinal chest only has one medicinal herb in it.
Yeah, but was there any left in the
Yeah, there's the 55. The... Yeah, I just saw 55 in the seed chest. It looks like you're going to need to plant a few. Because you got
yeah,
six.
Yeah, I have six, but the cotton takes precedence.
Yeah. Now the cooking station only has 9 medicinal herbs, so we don't have a lot of medicinal herbs left. So we're definitely going to need to plant some or collect more.
You know, well, I always collect more, so, you know, what is
yeah. But yeah. I got the stack 55 in my inventory. I'm gonna go bait these traps.
Okie dokie.
Two out of the three are baited.
Good, good.
This one needs baited. Okay. That one's baited. Alright. So now all three's baited.
Okay, that's good.
Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna put the medicinal herbs in the medicine chest.
Yeah.
And I'm on my way out.
Yep.
I'm gonna see if I can find us a lockbox, maybe, hopefully.
Yep. No, I was just out there doing that. Couldn't find anything, but that's alright. I'm probably out in a little bit of this.
I knew it.
Well, it's nice and comfy in my room now. I've got the heater going. So it's better than it was. Okay, let's have a hand on this one. I'm really worried
about that. Hold on.
I'm going to be cautious of today.
It's 11:21. So we got 30 minutes. We got 30 minutes.
Just to pop around for it.
Can't hold out for another 30 minutes?
I probably can.
Okay. And I'm going to try making a clip of your announcement that you made, so this way people can know
what's going on.
Yes, I did.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I saw a shell. Okay. Relatively close.
That's good.
Now, I was actually able to do some key rebinding for Icarus. So now, instead of having to press F for everything, now all I have to do is press E. So, yeah. Thought you should know, Greg, that when you finally get the game...
Yeah, I remember.
And I changed the cue, you know how I kept dropping everything in Icarus because my finger would accidentally press Q when I'm trying to press the W button to move forward. Sometimes my finger would hit the Q, and that would make my character drop what's in their hand. And I've lost so many weapons and stuff and things that way.
Okay.
And it was just a pain in the ass. So I ended up doing the, instead of Q, I think I made it T or I or something like that. Somewhere way far away from my left hand.
Yeah.
That's not normal. I would literally have to like look to find out, because I don't remember which one it was. I have to, you know. Hopefully I don't do that. No, Riven, you're not changing my... No, he
the
wants...
The entire outlook? Of course he wants to
change he wants to change it back to Q again.
Everything can be Q, though.
Whoop, whoop, bye, Mr. Bear. Bye. Uh-huh. Let me take that. Thank you. I was heading for that grub tree over there, but looks like he's between me and that grub tree.
Uh-huh. Always gotta be something.
Yep. So I've altered my course a little bit. Yep.
Yeah, let's put you there. You go into here. Oh, good. That'd be such a record. I want to live. Huzzah! Well, the nice thing is, I can make at least one scuba gear set.
Awesome. Pretty soon we'll have the second one.
Yeah.
And then we can go cave diving. Woo!
Yeah.
Your favorite thing.
I know that fills you with enthusiasm, but I just get foxy feel on my skin.
I know you hate really it so bad. Much.
Oh god, you hate it.
But we really do need that crystal though. If we want to move forward with the more advanced stuff.
We desperately need the crystal.
Yeah.
No worries about that. Oh yeah, that'll last us good. What are you doing?
Oh, Talia cave diving will give 10 seconds before she loses it.
Yeah.
Thank you for your vote of confidence, Riven. Thank you very much. I love you too. Oh, he despises me.
No, he doesn't. That's a dreadfully harsh thing to say.
He loves to hate me. Let's face it.
Bloody hell.
He's got that sadistic love hate going on. There you go.
Oh my god. Okay, there we go. You just heard it. Alright, let's get this thing rattling rolling.
I got us a chicky. He's still alive. I'm gonna have to kill him. He can just die in my pocket. Hey, just I know how up. Bad your sense of direction is. Oh, okay. He's making fun
sense
of my
sense of direction.
Yeah.
What sense of direction?
Yeah, I don't have a sense of direction. That's right.
Good God, Laura.
My sense of direction is like nothing.
It's a lot of it, yes, at the best of times. Alright, well there we go. I just need to get the mass up a little bit further, and we can make a few more gas bottles.
So, Riven, you want to join us this weekend and play in some Icarus, then? We got this hardcore mission we need to get done in less than 2 hours. It's a 2 hour mission. And we need at least shotguns and bolt action rifles involved. At least. Yeah. So that means we gotta go up to tier 3, and that's several hours work. Are you working Saturday? What about Sunday?
Okay, there we go. That's good.
Oh, I'm already down that tree. Okay, it depends on the time. Well, it's whatever time you're free. Now, I'm free pretty much the entire day up until 9 p.m. Central Standard Time, which is me and Greg doing Ranch Simulator. So, I would expect 1 p.m. Central Standard Time to possibly 6 p.m. Central Standard Time. Who knows? We're not going to get it done Sunday. That I would understand, because it's only 6 hours time is not going to be enough to finish the mission.
Two eggs.
There's a wolf right at our waterfall base.
Yes.
I can't even get in.
Yeah.
So we'll have to finish it the next following day, like on Monday. So I hope you're available Sunday and Monday. Or maybe Sunday and Tuesday? Or Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday? I don't know. Let me know what your availability is like for those 3 days. Oh man, we got big.
Yeah, it's probably the same one.
What the hell?
Yeah, it's sort of cool. Just a little bird doing some animal stuff.
It sounds like there's two of them. What the hell? It freaks me out, dude. It sounded like I was getting it from both ears. It was like, one was in one ear, and the other one was the other grunt was in the other ear.
I actually have to come over and see if this is at one moment.
Yeah, that was some surround sound going on there.
Surround sound,
and
okay.
It freaks me out thinking it was like, you know. Being surrounded by pork chops.
Pork chops and pulled eggs.
Speaking of pork chops, that's what I had for dinner today. Pork chops with mashed potatoes.
Yeah, it's the same one I've been bumping over there. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'm doing a chicken stew of some sort.
Yep.
Get to do that.
Food porn. I love a little food porn in my videos.
I did a lovely steak the other night. Some red wine with a few other bits and pieces to pour all over it. Had it with some green beans salad and some mashed potatoes. Yummy.
Look at the moon.
I don't know why I'm coming up and having this pig. It's nightfall. Oh yes, that's good. So I'm just going to turn around and go back.
Yeah, I was like, why are you going? They'll probably still be there. I don't know. You know.
Yeah, he's been there. He's been around there for a while.
Yeah.
That's when I took a pot shot up and it ran off.
Mm-hmm. man, that's another Adrian moment. Hold on, let me take a screenshot of that. There we go. Mm-hmm. That's a beautiful sight.
Going. Oh, yes. Our supply's quite low.
Okay. How are you doing? Hi. Welcome, welcome to Subsistence.
Yeah. Who we got there? Walrus.
Yes.
Good name. Good name.
Ooh, an arrow. Thank you for the arrow. Let's see. Doing good, just hanging out with on break at work. Awesome. Well, thank you for stopping in. I definitely appreciate that. Now, do you happen to have the game Subsistence, or in other words, I'm curious how you found us. Greg, I'm going to leave you a protein bar.
Okay, you can do that.
It's going to be in the ammo chest for you.
That's fine, thank you.
Okay.
My axe out.
I've never even heard of it. I followed when Gamesless raided me. Oh, okay.
Oh, really?
Yeah, awesome. Well, Subsistence is a sort of open-world survival game, and we are hunters. You can barely see me. Sorry about that. It's nighttime. Let me stand by the light so you can see me a little bit better. Hold on so I could talk to my man here. Okay, so yes, Icarus is an open-world survival game where we get to hunt, you know, deadly hunters.
No, we're talking about Subsistence, not Icarus.
Oh, did I say
Icarus? Yeah, you did. I thought I was tired.
Did I say Icarus? Oh, yeah, it must
you
be really
sure
tired.
Did.
Sorry about that. Yes. Yes, Subsistence is, well, you know, it same goes with right. Icarus, too. Icarus is an open world. We're always in open world survival games. You know,
that's true.
So yeah, my bad, but yeah, Subsistence is an open world. This game is actually got a he's a single dev that created, made, and you know, designed and made this world, you know, this game. So you gotta respect the guy for that, you know. So. Yeah, Walrus is like, fair enough. Yeah. So anyway, there are hunters. There are NPC hunters in this game that will want to shoot the crap out of you. They actually set up your their bases close to yours, where you can raid them at will, or they could raid you at will, depending on what your settings are set at. And then, of course, you got to worry about PvE, which is the player versus environment, with bears, wolves, and ungodly weather situations. Yeah, this is a Tylea run and scream simulator. That Riven, yeah, that you got that right.
That's a good description. Yep.
Same for goes for Icarus too. That's a good description for Icarus as well. I'm always running and screaming in that game. Oh my god. So yeah. So anyway, that's pretty much what this specific world is. And this is the map. This is where we're currently at our base on this island right here.
Yeah.
This is a cave indicator. There's an underwater cave right there. We're getting ready to go in that. We're not going to be able to go in that in this specific.
We're about halfway there.
We're halfway there. So maybe next week we might be able to get in there.
Scuba gear and two bottles, so we need to do that again.
Yeah.
And probably get two bottles.
And then, of course, this is, you know, this map is huge. It goes, and that's the other entrance, to the same cave. That's how big the cave is underneath. And then, of course, you got all of this. Of course, a lot of it's undiscovered by me yet. Or by us. So it's a huge world. It's a huge world. That's a mountaintop right there. They're right there. That's the mountaintop. So I love the fact that it's 3D. Yeah. So you can just like. So yeah.
How's that feel good?
I was playing with the mountaintop. But yeah. And you know, so yeah, we die a lot in this game, but then I die a lot pretty much all the time. So if you like watching me die a lot, this would be the game. This would be the channel for you. And you get to laugh at me dying a lot. So yeah, because I'm a horrible player. I admit it. I'm not a good player. I'm terrible at it. Ask Riven.
It's true. But he'll agree regardless.
Yeah, people watch me just because of that, you know? So, yeah. But anyway, I never really have been. And I don't pretend to be a good player. I am. I'm horrible. So, yeah. Other than that, Riven's like, no comment. Yeah, thank you, Riven, you little bastard. Yes. You. Just wait.
Oh
wait.
My god. That's language.
Language? Look what I'm doing to a screen.
Yeah, I can see that.
But, I'll get him too. There is PvP. Sort of, kind of, in this game. It's called Friendly Fire, per se. You can...
Also known as, let's use an exo break and see what happens.
Yeah.
Curiously enough, that's happened a couple of times now.
Yeah, well, I do enjoy myself. I don't mind making an ass of myself, truly. Because I'm having fun doing it, you know? And I enjoy the fact that people are having fun watching me do it. So. This world is horrible enough as it is. Well, I guess I know who's getting the flare arrow next. Riven says.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm going to check those traps one final time.
Yes, good.
Yeah, it's about that time. And Greg and I, we usually stream from 9 p.m. Central Standard Time to 12 midnight Central Standard Time. And right now, Greg is
starting to fade,
yeah. So he's because he's in Australia. Yeah. Our time zones are two totally different time zones.
Oh, let's see. Oh, that's good. Oh, lovely. Make another antidote.
Oh, you got infected again?
No. I'm just making sure that if I do get infected, it's covered.
Alright, well, since we're about to bug out, I'm going to take out the bait. Save the bait for later.
Oh, that's a good idea. Because otherwise it would be lost.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, we did have one. So that's good. So I'm glad I made that.
Well, that had a bunny in it.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Kitty.
He's already dead.
Excellent.
And already a dead chicken. Nice.
Bugger.
Well, we don't have any more slots anyway, so that's good.
That's true. What do we need for that?
I'm in third time zone lot. I'm Eastern time. Oh, okay. Well, you're an hour ahead of me then. So my 9 p.m. Central Standard Time is your 10 p.m. Standard Time. Because I used to live in New York. So I know exactly what Eastern Standard Time is like. Because all my friends and is still living on Long Island, so that's where I lived. It was on Long Island, New York, for the good portion of my life. So. Coming back to food.
Okay.
Now, I will be back online and streaming tomorrow. Tomorrow is, what, Thursday? I will probably most likely be doing, I don't know what I'm going to be doing tomorrow, actually, to tell you the truth.
Yep.
It just depends on how I feel, what I feel like.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
I usually stream about 1 o'clock Central Standard Time till about 6. So from 1 to 6, I'm usually streaming. So I might actually do some Conan tomorrow. Who knows?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, do some Alina Parsons,
So you're sure of your character. Yeah,
my other character.
So I think that's good.
My protein is non-existent. I didn't realize I was that hungry. Oh. Holy moly.
Alright. We can now take 2 more animals in our pens.
Awesome.
It's now fully upgraded, both of them.
Sweet. Yeah, I had no idea that I was that low in protein.
Okay.
It's like a splinter in the, you know.
Oh, that good.
Yeah, it's like a splinter of red.
Yep.
All the way down at the bottom, barely showing. And that's the choo-choo train. That's the area choo-choo train. Should put me up and over. Not really. Oh man. Holy. Okay. I gotta eat some more.
Oops.
Three rabbits didn't do it, dude.
Really? Wow.
Oh, I was that low. I admit the, you know, this last 30-40 minutes I neglected my
your feed.
Yeah, my.
You didn't feed the bases, yes.
No, I didn't. Yeah, exactly.
Tisk, tisk, tisk.
I'm sorry.
Jesus.
Alright, you have a nice one, Walrus. Thank you for stopping in, and
yeah.
And I hope you stop by some more. I appreciate it.
Good to see you again, lad.
Okay. Just. Yeah. Finally, I'm full.
Oh, very good.
Finally! I thought I was gonna have a bottomless pit stomach there.
Alright.
Alright, guys. Thank you for stopping in. Elder Queens, thank you very much for stopping in. Riven,
yeah,
Walrus, we definitely appreciate it, everybody. My bedroom.
Yeah.
And unload a whole bunch of stuff and things.
Alright,
so thank you very much. Oh, and Riven, this is for you, buddy. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I know. Get some clothes on. I know what you're going to say. So anyway. Yes, Elder Queens.
Bloody brazen.
Good night, everybody. I definitely appreciate you guys staying out with us, hanging out with us. We'll see you tomorrow around 1. Yes. Provided I wake up or I'm not sleeping. Oh, God.
Yes. Always fun, guys. That'll be a Conan Asia Calamitous stream.
Yep, Sky, no problem. Sky just now stopped in.
Ah, hey, darling, how are you?
Yep, Sky, we need to talk. Girl, you and me. Mwah, love you. So contact me after stream. I definitely would appreciate that. It's a good thing. Just so you know, it's a very good thing. We love you, girl. So, we'll see you guys later, and you have a nice night.
Terrified, Sky.
I'm not terrified, Sky. No, I'm not terrified, Sky. We love our Sky.
It's all good, darling.
We love you, honey. We'll see you, talk to you in 5, okay. Hopefully.
Yeah, there we go.
Bye-bye.
Bye, all.